We came out of the gate firing on all cylinders. Yeah, we had a lot of storylines going on, going back in time, and there was a lot of things going on there, so it was fun.
So, you know, you set the team, you realize how the team got together, and then we used that as a jumping off point for the season. So we've tried to sort of thematically go forward.
Yeah, we've been working together as a team more, instead of it being sort of all of us paired off 2, 2, and 2, or 2 and 3, or something like that. We've really been doing a lot of scenes, all of us together. And though I'm sure it's a little bit harder for the directors to get through, because we end up laughing our way through all the scenes, not really trying so hard not to bust up the other person in the scene. So it's really fun for us to work together.
I don't know about you, but it seems like it takes hard work to kill somebody. Harder than people think.
Another real challenge that we had with the premiere was trying to incorporate all of our characters that people know and love. And because obviously 12 years ago, not everybody was in the lab.
Spent half my days on paperwork.
So by making Trip a patrol officer back then, it gave us a way to have him there and to give the audience that sort of moment, like, hey, there he is. And we also wanted to give him the mustache, you know, to make him look a little different. And I think that was a really sort of humorous addition.
This is a new Frank Tripp sexy look, is what I call it. Because I am the sexual tension on the show, as you know. I grew my hair out a little bit. What little hair I have, I grew out. And they put a mustache on me. And it's back in the day when I was a patrol officer, so before I was promoted to the homicide division.
Officer Tripp, I see one of those new computers. You're first on the list.